So the struggle is real in that the commute is getting more and more difficult because of the inflated gas prices.
2 weeks after Russia invaded Ukraine, the cost to fill up your gas tank is going from bad to worse. Tonight, our country's leaders are trying to figure out a way to ease your pain, but it's difficult since oil prices are set on the global market. Overnight, prices jumped again. Tonight, Florida's average is $4.21 a gallon. But a lot of stations in Southwest Florida are charging a lot more than that.
Compare that to this. The price for a gallon of gas yesterday, just yesterday, was $4.17. And a week ago, get this, the average was $3.65. Tonight, the average price of a gallon of gas here in Southwest Florida is $4.20. And for diesel, it's nearly $5. NBC2 found some gas stations in town now selling a gallon of regular for $4.39. And it's sending a lot of people into panic mode.
It was painful, to say the least. I remember when it was maybe 60 bucks to fill up, and now it just cost me 110. So it's a shocker for sure.
All our bills are going up. Food's going up. Groceries. I mean, it's very devastating.
I mean, what can you do? Nothing. But you got to put gas in to get where you're going, though.
We know these prices are impacting all of you, but especially people who have a long commute to work. NBC2's Lydia Nussbaum is live in Collier County, where around 40,000 people commute in from another county every day. Lydia?
Well, people who drive hundreds of miles each week just to get to work have to fill up their tanks multiple times a week. And as you can imagine, they are rethinking what they buy so that they can afford to drive.
And I was almost flabbergasted when I saw that number on the screen.
What normally costs Robin Cassily about $40 to fill up her tank now looks like 60.
Some of us might have difficulty affording that amount of gas in a week's time to be able to come to work.
Cassily travels dozens of miles every day from Estero to teach a job that she loves at Pelican Marsh Elementary School in Naples.
I had had this job previous to moving to the Estero area, but at the time the gasoline was a lot more affordable than it is today. So the struggle is real in that the commute is getting more and more difficult because of the inflated gas prices.
Collier County says 40,000 people like her live in other counties, work in Collier, and have these regular commutes. They also are filling up their tanks several times each week.
I'm cutting back on extra spending and frivolous spending just to ensure that, you know, successfully I'm able to report to work on a daily basis.
Vacations may also be on the chopping block.
Definitely going to try to spend some quality family time, but just doing it on a little bit less of a grand scale.
Now, Cassily says hopefully during her teaching break this summer, she can recover from those high prices. Cassily says if those gas prices continue to get worse, carpooling to work may have to be an option. Live in Naples, Lydia Nussbaum, NBC2.